sprinkle the gel down, then push it in a pile.